staying hypersonic. And we're too big for them to tractor in. It'll keep us from passing. Range to Mendra.
650.
Hit it now!
Nothing left but the altitude islands.
On ground communications. Tell them to stand by all emergency equipment at Mendra.
Patients coming round, Douglas. You've been in an accident, sir. Your ship crashed while landing here on Cryos. Luckily, you were in a cryopod at the time, so your injuries weren't extensive.
Accident. How?
We'll deal with that later. Our first job is to get you back on your feet. You need to stay with us for some rehab. There's plenty of time.
Yeah, but I don't remember anything. What ship? What's happening?
The Canera, Sir Aris. We know that's your name from your cryopod. It may take a while for your memory to return. In the meantime, just relax. Everything's going to be fine.
Okay. I just wish you would tell me who he was.
We'll get our memory back eventually.
You talk to all your patients as though they were children, Dr. Frevel, or is it just me?
I'm sorry. You find that usually people in your condition appreciate a gentle approach.
Yeah, well, I'm not usual people.
No. I don't believe you are. We wouldn't normally divulge this information to patients. But we did a record search on you and it wasn't good.
Make my day. I'm a mass murderer.
I wouldn't joke about that if I were you. You could be almost anything. Prior to 2 weeks ago, you don't exist. Either someone's erased your records, or else there was an accident in your home planet's data net.
My home planet, geez, where is home? Where's my family? Do I have a family? Am I married? Do I have children? Who the hell am I, Dr. Frevel?
It'll come, Liv. This is all quite normal with trauma sustained in crime.
Gyro-endic.
Just how long was I in that icebox for?
We're still working on that. But you can afford to stay in one for as long as you like.
Meaning?
Meaning, one thing that did come down from your data check, your account, and you registered about a week ago. You have an exceptionally attractive credit rating, Snapalus.
Nice. And it wasn't overdrawn in the memory bank.
Can I help you, sir?
We're looking for Sir Levaris.
He's in physio at the moment. Can I ask who wants him?
New Christ Examiner. We're here to interview him about the Canera crash.
His consultant will have to clear it first.
Clear this, Mr. Nurse.
You know something? I think I could really get to enjoy this journalism thing.
Cryo-associated memory loss may take months to resolve itself, but when it does, some patients are a little disappointed. The reality of someone's past often fails to match up to what they'd imagined it might be.
Right now, I'd settle for disappointment.
You may have to. In time, your memory is likely to recover completely.
But how do I know that? How will I ever be sure there's not one more nasty little memory just waiting to jump me?
Gyro session.
I like hospitals. So clean. So sterile. Getting all hot and bothered, huh? I never get hot. Not bothered.
Yes, sir.
We're here to visit a man. I mean, a friend who's a man. Sir Lev Aris.
5A, sirs. First slide walk on your left. Follow the...
Try and take it easy for the time being. If you overstress yourself, it'll only prolong the problem.
Thank you. You're a hungry man.
Yeah, yes, I guess I could eat.
You are starving, don't deny it. A barman nowadays, he has to have a sixth sense about his customers. And I'm nothing if I'm not a barman. Your credit's sweet enough. So, we have stew, we have lizard guts, oh, and we have space bug gumbo.
I'll have the stew, please.
I could have told you that. And you prefer your beer lukewarm, right?
No. No, actually, I prefer it. Lukewarm.
Don't mind them, they're loud-mouthed, vicious cutthroats. But they're decent loud-mouthed cutthroats.
So they're no trouble, huh?
No, nothing I can't see coming. Though some spaces, as soon as they walk in, I can smell it on them, so I break their necks just a little to be on the safe side. Not trouble I smell on you.
I left my troubles outside.
Good. Soon as I saw you, I said, well, there's one smart vertebrae. You hang around here and I see you all right. Decent food and drink. Maybe a couple of juicy deals. Oh, a respectable guy like you wants to be careful where he's seen. You don't want to hang out in some spitting sawdust toilet with a liquor license. You need somewhere like this. A place with a little, fame.
Thanks for the advice, sir.
My friends call me Joe. Probably because that's my name.
They're various.
Of course you are. Manners.
You mentioned some juicy deals.
Not just juicy, terrific. Suppliers, wholesalers, jobbers. You might say that I run a very moist establishment.
Sounds more than slightly illegal. I don't like the sound of it. Maybe I can get a bargain, something a little hot. Ship dealers, maybe.
Not many. How's good we use the booth system now? Well, I'll keep an eye out for something, huh? If you like.
Thank you.